Maybe there's something useful.
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry. Oh yeah, that's better. But I need more. Please. Just wanted to see it, Mum. Just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama.
Don't be mad. Don't be mad at me.
Forever. I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they would believe this. That a psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her? Whew. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today.
Let's take a look.
Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... you know, I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Jesus!
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked. including the one to the parking garage, needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first, you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
Maybe there's something useful. Anything will help.
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Yeah.
Yeah.